And now back to the Sound of Music.